Georgy Konstantinovich Zhukov was a marshal of the Soviet Union. He also served as chief of the general staff, minister of defense, and was a member of the Presidium of the Communist Party. During World War II, Zhukov oversaw many of the Red Army's most decisive victories. Zhukov is friendly and honest, one of the most outstanding and brilliant military commanders of the Soviet military forces.